Well, I am the eldest daughter of our honoree this afternoon. I'm a senior citizen too. So,
we belong
together. So our honoree for today, Mama Bien, was born in the province of La Union, Philippines. On a bright summer day on 27 May 1924. And now she's 90 years old. Still good looking and healthy. But of course, some diminishing senses. But not her sense of humor. So now, ladies and gentlemen, let us all welcome our honoree, Bienvenida La Rojo Estuesta, our Mama Bien. Okay, may we request everyone to remain standing for the prayer.
Heavenly Father, Lord, we thank you for letting us gather this afternoon to celebrate Mama Bien's 90th birthday. The rest of this day, as we enjoy your presence and enjoy the fellowship of each other, this we ask in Jesus' name.
Yeah.
left and heart of earth. It's quite easy to let go.
That I have been in service for 15 solid years in September. That is a heavy thing.
I want her to spend her life in the Philippines. She's still strong, working. She can still do what she wants to do. She likes to go to the market every day, rides the tricycle, cook, and play cards. But then when she came back, I asked her, and then it seems like she doesn't want to go back anymore. Thank you everybody for coming, and I think she really enjoyed this. She was real surprised. She was worried because she said, who's going to decorate the place, about this, about that. She was really very anxious, and I told her, don't worry about it, we'll take care of it. Thank you everybody again, and hope you guys have a good time, and let's continue dancing. Okay? And I think we have more presentations to come.
Mom here is truly not just a mom, but a grandmom. Okay. The one thing that I can never forget, when we were first in the Philippines, my daughter Grace, she was barely two, and my mom taught her how to sing Bayang Bagir. That's very makabayan for her, isn't she? The next thing she taught her too was how to pray the Hail Mary.
It's because of his guidance and direction. But I was just a newly grad in high school that I did not know where to go. She just enrolled me in a school to take up nursing, which I do not like.
I've told you, after 34 years in the military, I retired as the chief nurse of the army. In 2007, I retired the chief nurse of the army. 2007, today, until May 31, I'm still the dean of the AMA College of Nursing for almost 7 years now.
Lola is the ultimate Lola. So, you guys weren't here for the beginning of the speeches. She raised my cousin Julius, who's the first grandson. And then when I was born, fortunately for our family, we stole her, and she came to live with us in Japan, where she raised me and my
sister.
And
Lola wasn't just our Lola. She was Lola. Everybody knew her. She was Lola.
Thank you. mama, don't get ahead.
And I turned to go, but something in your eyes left my heart beating so. I just knew that I'd love again. After a long, long while, I'd love again. It was destiny's game.
Ayaw na magpa.